students about the different creatures that lived in our oceans to help foster an appreciation for the marine environment. And hopefully getting them involved with the sea creatures and the environments around us to create future stewards for our environment.
Seeing their excitement when we show them the different sea creatures, a lot of them are a little scary looking, getting them over that fear of touching them, and then seeing them find them. I love taking them seining and seeing them get excited when we see all these things in the water that are right around us when we're swimming, but they, now they can see it and touch it and they're not afraid of what's out there.
We use different animals. There's a program that we do called swimming mollusks, and that's where we would teach about oysters, different shellfish, clams, scallops, snails. The snails are in that area. We kind of go over the biology of the animal and what it eats, how it eats, and then that's where we talk about the filtration of the different shellfish that we do eat versus something like a rib mussel that we don't eat, and its ability to really, I think, more because of where it lives, out in the salt marshes, and we have the stormwater runoff, and how it really concentrates a little bit more ocean into its body.